Hey guys, what up? This is a revengeful fish here for a special episode today. Today, do I have them on? No, I don't. First of all, let's get all this out of our inventory. Okay. Gonna need some dirt. I guess we can use some sand. Anyway, we're making a Christmas tree today. Because it is Christmas 2 days from now when I'm recording this. Where should we put it? We want it to be well lit. I guess we'll just put it right here, so. You can't put them on leaves. What? Did I not sprint? There we go. Retarded looking tree, but whatever. Probably didn't need this much. Anyway, I am going to make a tall tree. And then I will be back with you guys. Well, it's probably just going to be sped up. So, yeah.
Silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city.
Ring-a-ling,
ring-a-ling,
hear them ring,
ting-a-ling,
soon it will be Christmas Day.
Okay, so when I was up there, it looked so much better. The trunk is so unproportional to the leaves. It's ridiculous. Like, if I had a huge trunk, like here, hold on. I got plenty of spruce wood. We might be able to save it. Just two. Is he gonna? Yeah. Save it. Go. What? Seriously? Here we go. This is gonna, jeez. Okay. Can I reach it? No! Quit! Just place correctly. Please, thank you. Why am I doing it like this? I could. Why am I wasting all this wood? Outline it. Ah, seriously. This needs to be a good looking tree. Here we go. There we go. Let's get the shovel on the bar. I'm gonna sneeze, hold on. Sorry, muted my mic so that way. Didn't want to like bother you guys with that giant sneeze. Seriously, I cannot place wood today. So, like, I love it that you could do that, but some days, sometimes, I just miss the days you could just place everything like that. How's that looking? Just the... Oh, that looks better. Still looks bad, but... What? I totally placed that correctly, okay? Thank you. Now look at that. Look at that. I placed that correctly. Right there. Thank you. Ah, jeez. Up here. Am I gonna have enough? I don't even gonna worry about it. I don't even care anymore. Seriously. Okay, that one I care about. This is totally gonna like stay up forever. I could just tell. Light it up in here. Okay. Here we go. Bam, 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 bam. Done. Complete trunk. It looks better. You know what? That is the best Christmas tree, okay? That is the best one you will ever see ever in the game of Minecraft. Do I have a... I can make some, gosh darn it. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. The only Christmas tree. The best Christmas tree. The only Christmas tree, the best Christmas tree. That's how we roll. Well, anyway, today's going to be a short episode, and that's going to be it. I just wanted to put out one more episode before Christmas. And it was nice. It was fun building this. I died like 4 times. I fell off that first one like 7 times. It was ridiculous. I did not know you could fall that many times. But I did. I'll probably edit that out though. Well, actually no, because I'll just speed up that footage and then you'll see me die once and then I'll go to bed and then I'll be back up. So anyway, that's it for, I guess, Christmas special. Not much of a Christmas special, but eh. That's all I got. I don't have much time to record today, so I'll see you guys for episode 3 next time you see me. See ya.